Hi guys, this is Pranali. Few weeks back, I fertilized my lemon tree, which was not doing very well as it did in the past, and I'm seeing very good results now. So I wanted to share those steps of fertilizing a tree with you. For this method, all you need is an auger to drill the holes in the ground, a watering can or hose, and of course the fertilizer. I'm using fertilizer spikes here, but you can go with any organic fertilizer that you want. First step is to find the drip line of the tree, because that's where the roots are most effective. And drip line is nothing but the circumference of the tree if you draw that on the ground. I watered the ground so that drilling holes becomes easy. Then I drilled the holes with the auger every couple of feet along the drip line. Later, I inserted the fertilizer spikes in those holes and covered them with soil. After that, I watered the soil again so that fertilizer starts breaking down. I continued watering for next couple of weeks until the fertilizer breaks down completely. And then this was the result. I think fertilizing has definitely helped my tree. Thank you for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe, click on the bell icon to get notified for future videos. See you in the next one. Bye.